Welcome back to episode 3 of Antifirm to Carl. Oh god, Carl's gonna snowball. And you could see that I have a nifty little heck off. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, this looks like a good cave too. Holy fuck. So I hit him about 5 times. He didn't hit me once. Okay, I'm gonna... Let's run away towards my target, I mean, at least. If I can't... If I have to go somewhere... Actually, I think he's at 0-0, and I don't want to fight him right now. Maybe he's at 0-0. I don't mind fighting him in a cave. Because cave fights, I can handle a bit better, but... Out in the open, or... out in the open, just, yeah, not a chance. I don't like having to fight people when they have more gear than me. Which is, it's the number one cause of me dying in pretty much every game. Is because of the fact that they have more gear than me. Oh. Holy fuck. That's just pinging him a couple of times of the wall. He's not my target, but it's just pinging. I don't know if he's a bug. Just shoot him. What is that sound? Oh, what a shot. This is going pretty decently okay right now. this one, but please don't break it. Get popped by a creeper. Because that would be great, because he's not my target. Unless I'm his target and I somehow died, I feel like... I think Storm might be... But I might be Storm's target, but... Ah, hell, might as well at least get a kill. Considering he's the same gear as me, and I doubt I'm gonna... That many people are gonna have the same. There he is. Same gear as me, I might as well just, like, run. Chase him down, kill him, at least. Chance that he's actually going to drop that bow, because that bow is enchanted. I'm going to say it's probably a power one or something. Honestly, I don't think he's... So far. Oh, that one. Wait, it was in it. He's miles off. And I shall fight. It's a great place to start. Oh, a super flash. Down into here. I don't have the arrows for this fight. Saying a whole shot me or something. Oh my god! What tarnation have I just run into? my target just got a kill. Healed. Damn. Wow. He's perfect.
End of the episode, guys. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.